either to totally avoid them or to limit them or to control or arrest them, at least to withstand them or even to get a reverberation or retrievability from those things, we require a better life and better life settlement, a paranormal understanding and practice. And apart from all, for research, I have already told these things through that other paper where there is anecdote, observation, experience, experimental and scriptural authorities. Only things have been told, there are two more things. These five things are to be researched and personally with people and also with the latest devices that are available for understanding the radiations and radiation variations at the time of various experience of people. For example, there is a cognitive research lab at the Department of Cognitive Sciences at Allahabad University, and there is a research center for consciousness management at Krish Pilani that is sponsored by the ISKCON people. There are the latest equipment for understanding the variations that happen inside a person who is in depression, spiritual expression, realization, a mystic person, while pranayama, everything can be, output can be measured and systematically presented before the so-called rational, scientific and atheistic skeptic community to create a rational belief in the knowledge of our divinity, so as to make a balanced equilibrium of divine belief and understanding to create a fruitful and successful society. So for all of these reasons, we have to do these things. At the end of the paranormal phenomena, I have just normally presented something about the paranormal phenomena, and it is just an opening, and on various occasions, it needs a PowerPoint presentation, it needs demonstration, it needs lot of case studies, personal observations from various other healers and other people. I have already told experimentation, anecdote, then hearsay is anecdote. Then all of these things, they must be brought to a common platform in a second session, which must be more elaborative, elucidative and effective. Till then, I wish all of them to have a continuous zeal on this unquenchable subject of paranormal phenomena, and the more persons who are there in the society who is often misled by these people. Always the people suffer due to misled rather than being properly led. And the Parihara Shastra is known as remedial mechanics or remedies. The first sutra says that the persons suffer due to lack of remedies rather than lack of remedies. He tells something, everybody directs to lack of things. So by doing lack of remedies, they just accumulate troubles and disturbances. So do make an eye-opener to create a watchdog of the so-called religious paranormal society. You have to make a proper institution, then recognize everything, realize everything, and put forward the same thing in society to lead them in a proper direction. Arayana, arayana.